show. Me and my dad this week, we're on our way also almost to the central, one of the most central parts of South Africa. We entered the Free State. We're on our way to the Northern Cape border. We're gonna hunt between two small towns, one called Daar and the other one called Phillipstown. So it's about 2 hours, 2.5 hours left towards where we're going. We're gonna arrive there just about sunset. We're gonna have a lekker braai with our friends from the Cape already there hunting today, and then we'll update you again tomorrow morning. Sportsman Show. It is absolutely freezing at the moment. Standing here with Jay and Fouché. He'll be taking us on the hunt this week on their property. My dad is next to me. It's a cold one.
Good morning. Yeah, it's a little bit chilly this morning. We are between Koffiefontein and Daar. We are on the way to hunt Roan today. It's a privilege to do it with Stefan today and MJ, thank you very much for the time, and I think it will be a little bit cold.
I think chilly is an understatement. James, you said it's the first time in a long while you've guys seen, I don't know, it's not quite snow, but it's a mix between snow and sleet and ice rain. So yeah, it's definitely going to be an interesting hunt. We already saw some good sable. We're looking for a roan for my dad. This is good mountain reedbuck country. I haven't shot a mountain reedbuck before. We're going to be looking for that, and maybe if there's time, maybe a nice sable as well. Jamie, it is buffalo country as well, eh?
Yes, they're walking. This is the camp where all the buffalo bulls that we are breeding, we keep them here so the horns can grow out, and yeah.
Yeah, all right, so we'll be armed each with a 375. But yeah, let's get going. It's already 9 o'clock. We tried and stay in bed for a little longer this morning, but yeah, sometime some stage you have to go. So we sighted in the rifles. Everything is good to go. Good
Thank
luck.
You.
Shoot right. straight. Shoot straight.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
It was a pleasure.
Nice. Perfect. In the cold. It's very nice. Thank you very much for your time. And I think we will have something on the braai now. Thank you very much, Emir, Stefan. I appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Well, Emir, thank you for grabbing the camera there. And Flippie, what a great shot.
Thank you very much.
Yes, it was a nice stalk. It was about a kilometer stalk. We saw them on top of those mountains, spooked them. And as they ran down, we came around the side, climbed a few of these koppies. I must be honest, I was a little bit nervous there with this leg of mine. I don't think it's quite ready yet for what we did this morning, but nevertheless, here's your beautiful roan bull. Congratulations on a good shot. And
thank you very much.
Thanks for joining me on the show. It was a nice road trip here. Yeah. We had a nice braai last night with the guys here in the Karoo. So we're going to get this guy back to the skinning shed. It's a bunch of meat. It's the second largest antelope in Africa.
Okay.
After the eland, yeah. So a nice big old roan bull like this will ensure a freezer full of meat back home.
Thank you very much.
Thank you guys for joining us. Our adventures here in the Karoo is not over yet. Hopefully we can get a mountain reedbuck for him, Flippie. And maybe if we can, we saw a few decent sables this morning. If we have time, maybe a sable as well.
All right, guys, we're still in the Karoo. Here with JM, he's behind the camera. My dad is looking for a nice mountain reedbuck. We spotted one there, right up on that mountain. We ranged it, it's about 500-600 meters still away. So we're going to use some of this cover here, try and get a little bit closer, but I don't think the shot will be closer than 200 meters. It's going to be a difficult shot. They are lying down, they're embedded. It's flipping cold.
Yeah.
So let's just make a quick stalk here anywhere through these bushes here and try and get one flip on the sticks. Maybe, you know, this gun is shooting with a 6.5 Creedmoor. It is 0 to 200 meters. The wind is a little bit from the right, so we're going to have to compensate a little bit for that. But yeah, let's see how it goes. Let's give it a try. Okay, let's go.
Good shot. Well done.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you very much. Yeah, he's still up, but he's standing still. He's gonna go down just now. Woo. Well done, Wimmy.
Thank you very much.
300 yard shot. Yeah. With the wind coming from the right.
Thank you.
Yeah, 6.5. He's down. Well done, yeah, eh? Well
thank
done.
You. Thank you very well much. Done. Thank you, Stefan, for setting up this hunt. New species, the first time that I hunt this new species. Thank you very much for putting this hunt together here in the Karoo. It's not flat in the Karoo, it's heavy coppies here. Thank you so very much, my son. I appreciate. Thank you so very, very much.
Yeah, no, it's a big pleasure, Dad. We lost a dear friend of ours a couple of days ago, and it's nice in between these mountains, these open plains, you know, getting some quiet time and so forth. But yeah, what an absolute great shot. It was just over 200 meters. The wind was a little bit from the right, but the shot turned out perfect. A little bit behind, but I mean, it's a devastating shot, and it's definitely the adequate caliber, you know, the 6.5 Creedmoor with a 140 grains. It's definitely up for the job, and it's a decent old ram. It's a nice old ram, thick horns, and it's a heavy body ram. So congratulations.
Thank you
for joining me on the show. And just when we thought the day was done after that beautiful round this morning, we stumbled upon this mountain reedbuck. We said we're going to look for them yesterday, but yeah, if you get the opportunity like this, you take it. So thanks once again for joining us on the show. Keep following our channel. We're not done in the Karoo. All goes well, tomorrow we'll be able to harvest a nice sable as well. Thanks for watching.